In America, we have rights. And apparently there are people in America who work in retail that don't believe that you have any right to your computer, your ideas, your intellectual property, your artwork, or anything that you personally own for yourself individually or your business. When I prove this every single day with the constant hacking, harassment, sexual assault, perversion of people in a community who are paid by the mayor or some city to do their job, I can tell you there's always a reporter at risk.